Jay-Z could have shown us something. Well, that's pretty good.